baffled Washington Nationals meet in the second game of a three-game series. Atlanta and Tim Hudson prevailed last night 7-6. Probably before your time, Joe, but there was a singer named Kitty Callan who had a song, part of which went, "For always and ever, now and forever, little things mean a lot." And the Braves did the little things last night and won the game, right?
Well, I tell you what, I love the singing. I'd like to hear the rest of that at some point.